Iniesta's in the middle all alone. If Fernando Torres can find him, it's stabbed away uncomfortably to Fabregas. Surely now, Spain have won the World Cup for the first time in history. Andres Iniesta has broken Dutch hearts with the goal on 116 minutes that promises to say Viva España for the first time ever.